I took part in the Calm operation. That's why this time... maybe I'll be able to do something worthwhile. I'm not gonna let Deep Ground have its way anymore. Sir, did you notice the ceiling? It changes over time. Aren't you amazed at all the things technology can do? It's like, if only I could design something this remarkable.
You know that little girl? She's locked herself up in the sick bay since we boarded. After the assault begins, the headquarters facilities will no longer be available. And to think, just a few days ago, I was the one who was in there. No, forget I said anything.
What are you working on?
I'm in the process of modifying this equipment so I can perform an SND, a synaptic net dive.
Synaptic net dive?
My specialty within the Sviets. While retaining consciousness, I project an image of myself into a virtual reality called a network. I can also use this ability to negotiate with data on the subconscious planes of sentient life forms. However, this often involves a great risk to my own sanity. For Shinra, the success of the SND project was crucial for their next step in... I'm sorry, I seem to have gotten off track. Simply put, I'm creating a personal network terminal within the airship's main control console. What?
Nothing. You just remind me of your sister.
And the remaining WRO squads will lead the ground assault.
While we launch our attack from the air.
Right. So, Reed, you ready?
Yes.
All right, take it away, Shulk.
Very well. Data fragment link. Successful. Commencing synaptic net dive in 3, 2, 1.
What the? Are we in?
What?
Just as we return to the planet when our lifelight has faded, the planet returns to the cosmos when her time has come. Anything that has definite shape will one day cease to exist. The same is true for this world. Before she takes her final breath, the pure life streams that flow freely beneath her crust will be brought together into one. Biomega, the ultimate life form. His purpose? To gather all life, sentient and non, and lead it into the Sea of Stars, where it will embark on a fabulous journey along a road untraveled. However, when Omega has lifted the life from this planet, all that will remain will be an empty shell destined to die silently in the limitless void of space.